There's a slowdown ahead. Continue on I-495 south for 15 miles.